Shrek? Shrek? Well, they're both festive, aren't they? What do you think, Harold?
Yes, fine.
Oh, try to at least pretend that you're interested in your daughter's wedding ball.
Honestly, Lillian, I don't think it really matters. How do we know there's even going to be a ball?
Mom! Dad!
Oh, hello, dear.
What's that, Cedric? Right, coming!
Mom, have you seen Shrek?
I haven't. You should ask your father. Be sure and use small words, dear. He's a little slow this morning.
Can I help you, Your Majesty?
Ah, yes. Exquisite. What do you call this dish?
That would be the dog's breakfast, Your Majesty.
Ah, yes. Very good, then. Carry on, Cedric.
Dad, have you seen Shrek?
No, I haven't, dear. I'm sure he just went off to look for a nice mud hole to cool down in. You know, after your little spat last night.
Oh, you heard that, huh?
Darling, the whole kingdom heard you. I mean, after all, it is in his nature to be, well, a bit of a brute.
Him? You know, you didn't exactly roll out the welcome wagon.
Well, what did you expect? I mean, look at what he's done to you.
Shrek loves me for who I am. I would think you'd be happy for me.
Darling, I'm just thinking about what's best for you. Maybe you should do the same.